Hello, Philly Tubers. It's Ultimate Chronos again, and I've got a collection slash Christmas update for you guys. First of all, I'm going to show you what I got over the last month or so, and then I'm going to show you what I got for Christmas this year, in case any of you, or, you know, care. Okay, so first up is something I got on eBay, of course, like usual, except I didn't really buy this myself. I got a little help from Goji73, because there were, like, you know, there were some bids on eBay, and I was kind of, like, you know, looking around. I didn't have my money with me. I was going to get paid soon, but not in time to get some bids. And I noticed he was going on kind of a bidding spree, and I kind of asked him, hey, if it would be cool with you, could you, like, you know, purchase one of the figures for me, and that I would pay you back after you ship it to me? And, of course, I said he didn't have to agree to it. He could have easily said, no, thank you. But he was kind enough to, you know, go ahead and purchase something for me. At first, we went for a different figure than this, but eventually, we lucked out and got this for like $15. Alien Guts 2006 from the Ultraman Mebius movie. Pretty damn sweet, really. $15, no one else bid on it. He does have a bit of a standing issue. You know, he's kind of wobbly. Right now, my desk, you know, he's kind of like, whoa, oh, crap. Okay. Usually, he doesn't fall forward, but yeah. Just kind of hold out his arms like this and he's fine. So yeah, that's first of all, Alien Guts 2006. Thank you very much, Goji73. Great, great friend. And of course, I paid him back, you know. Okay, next up, I got from the same seller who Goji73 got this Guts Sajin from. It's the Ultraman Dino Monster, Monsarger. Now, this isn't the new repaint version. This is actually the 2000 version released for the Ultra Monster series. Doesn't have the tag, but you can tell it's from the series because of the color. The original Monsarger is just red with one black stripe. The repaint is, like, you know, kind of the same red, but more black stripes. This one is kind of in the middle. And I think it's the most accurate, too. I got it for, like, $14. So, pretty sweet. So, that's Monsarger. Set him to the side here. Oh, god damn it, Guts. That giant forehead of his isn't helping any. Okay, so let's prop him up there. Okay, so Guts and Monsarger. Next up, I got this figure from the user, what was it? Mr. Max Gomra 1247, I believe. He had a spare of this figure, and he offered it to me for, like, just under $6. And so I bought it off him. It's the Ultraman Mebius version of Velocrone. The Ultraman Hanks Monster. Like, again, this is the 2006 version, if I'm correct. So it's a little rarer than the new repaint version. The only difference, though, is its color is a little lighter. No tag, but it's in very good condition, and, yeah, so I got Velocrone. Crone, whatever you want to call him. Now, this I also bought because, you know, I had some money left over, and I figured, you know, I buy too much kaiju figures, you know, as it is. So let's buy something a little different. Decided to buy Ultraman, the complete series. Now, for those of you who know the controversy behind this DVD set, please spare me. I know, you know, what deal with this figure, this set, you know. The company Chiyo and everything, how they're trying to cash in on Tsuburaya. But let's be honest, this is the best way I can get, you know, Ultraman on Region 1 DVD. It does have all the episodes, after all, and while the English version is all cut up and stuff, at least it has the Japanese version intact. So, yeah, I got Ultraman the Complete Series. And that's all I got with my money. Now, for the Christmas stuff. First up, I got 1,600 Microsoft points. There's a little card here. Which, of course, went to some downloadable content for one of my favorite games. Fallout 3. I got, what was it called? Broken Steel and Mothership Zeta. I've already tried out Mothership Zeta. It's pretty bitchin', really. Haven't tried Broken Steel yet, but, yeah, I'm gonna. So yeah, got DLC for Fallout 3. And mostly just got some DVDs. I didn't really get much. This I got because my last one, I lost it. A new Action Replay DS. Yes, I use an Action Replay, but I don't use it to cheat, like, you know, like cheating in competitive games. I just use it to make things easier. Like, if I'm leveling up a Pokemon in Pokemon Platinum, I just make it so that the Pokemon levels up faster. I don't hack Pokemon. No, I'm not that much of a cheater. So yeah, let me just, here's. Put it there. And a little crowded here. Also got a video game. Dragon Ball Raging Blast for the 360. You know, me, I'm a big DBZ fan, and decided to pick it up. I don't know why they call it Dragon Ball Raging Blast. You know, what happened to the Z, right? So yeah, let's just kind of set it here. Dragon Ball Raging Blast. Pretty cool game. More a little difficult, though. And now I got two DVDs. Well, more, but it's more like three. I've got Rodan and War of the Gargantuas, the double set, from, I believe, Classic Media. Or, yeah, I'm pretty sure it's Classic Media. Either Classic Media or and Genius Entertainment, something like that, yeah. So, Rodan and War of the Gargantuas, as well as Frankenstein Conquers the World, or Frankenstein vs. Baragon. I've been wanting to get this for a while now, and I've kind of, you know, been lazy about it, so there you go. Now, let's see. Well, that's pretty much it. I did get $100 worth of spending money, which I am going to spend, on one or two other figures. You know, good Ultraman figures. But other than that, I'm just going to save my money, you know, for stuff in the future. Like, there is a new Ultra Galaxy Daikaiju Battle Wii game coming out, so maybe I'll save it up for that. Or who knows, maybe get some new stuff. But there is one thing I did get for Christmas, one more kaiju figure I got for Christmas, and I hope you'll enjoy it. It's the Ultraman Monster Godzilla. God damn it. Yeah, sorry about that, guys. Godzilla likes to play dress-up every now and then with this little frill I made. I don't know. What do you guys think? Do you guys think I did a good job? Oh, well. Sorry to screw around with you guys like that. But yeah, that's my collection update. Schwa! Gonna get him out of here. God damn it, Guts. So yeah, that's my collection and Christmas update. I hope you guys enjoyed it. You know, so you can see what I'm going to bring you at. Oh, to hell with it. Who cares? But, you know, before I sign off, it's weird. I feel like I'm forgetting something. I could have sworn there was one more thing I got that I'm not telling you guys about. I don't know. Maybe you'll know about it if you see the video. I don't know. It's just something that's on the tip of my tongue. I completely forgot what it was I got that I wanted to show you guys that was so awesome and stuff. I don't know, maybe you can tell me in the video and point it out to me, because I obviously don't know. So yeah, that was my update. Hope you guys enjoyed it, and I'll see you guys later.